purpose of this is to show how to search and navigate the current tree when you don't want to just mouse over everybody. That's what this button for, which is the current tree details. If you click it, it shows everybody in the tree. You can search for them, and then you can pin, which will make the pop-up stay affixed to the person.